Whoa, easy.
Yeah. Yep, let's get.
Let's go, boy. Time to go, boy.
Yeah. Morning, Arthur.
Pearson.
Morning, Arthur.
Hi, folks.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Actually, I'll come back to you later, okay?
Oh, Mr. Morgan! I've jotted down a few things that I think could be, nice additions around here. Just remember, my items are one of a kind, Mr. Morgan.
Thanks, Pierce.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Ah, now I could turn this into something special.
You'll be able to make something nice with that.
Good job, Mr. Morgan. If you're struggling for space in your satchel, just bring me the right materials and I'll work something up for you. I'll need some more materials before I can make something like that. I think you're gonna be popular after that. Ah, yes, that'll be much appreciated.
A few changes never hurt.
Morning, Mr. Morgan.
Hey, Strauss.
How are you doing?
Well, at least we ain't freezing. Not yet. But we're a long way from anywhere we could call home. This is home. We're east of the Grizzly. The great American Western adventure. That was your pitch.
I know. But we ain't dead yet.
don't you sit instead of cluttering the place up? Okay, Arthur?
For sure. Everything all right?
Yeah, why wouldn't it be?
Just making sure.
Sure.
But I'm so in love, Tilly. I'm so in love. He's
not doing the washing, that's for sure.
I live to see
now
another
help
day.
Me clear out.
Good morning, Arthur.
How's the invalid?
I swear I'll just throw this on
okay.
The fire. I'm
well,
this
good.
Pop later if you want. I'm sure Grimshaw would buy
well,
some
I should get back
that.
To it.
Sounds good.
Lenny?
Hey, Arthur.
That knife's sharp enough, ain't it?
Depends. Why? You feel lucky?
Do you?
Oh, before me, at least 6 generations were born in chains. And for the last 3 years, I've been running from every lawman and bounty hunter west of the Lanahassee River. So yeah, I feel lucky. I'm the living embodiment of luck.
That is one way of seeing things.
But I'm also skilled. And in this game, you got to have luck and skill.
And stupidity.
The Outlaw's Trinity. Luck, skill, and just a dose of stupidity. Come on. You ain't too old and too slow just yet.
After you.
As you wish. You know, we should head back up that mountain sometime and make Jenny a proper grade. Something nice.
You liked her, didn't you, kid?
Well, sure. I mean, yeah, I liked her.
I know, kid. And I'm sorry about it. Anyway.
You got your bandages ready?
So, this is how I do it. There we go. That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, you savor it while it lasts. All right.
Now, watch this. See? Not a problem.
Okay, I got this. Hell!
That hand is turning into ground beef. I think I'll call it a day now.
Later.
That was fun.
Arthur.
Miss Grimshaw.
How are you on space in that bag of yours, Mr. Morgan? Just let me know if you need me to make you a new one.
Thank you.
busy, but good.
Good for you.
That's cool, girl.
Sorry, girl. Yep.
Keep your eyes peeled, Marston. Okay, there. Easy, girl. You're okay. Yep. Easy there. What? Yep. Yeah.
There we go. It's all right, girl. Yep. Yep. Easy now.
Hey there!
Keep your distance.
Thank you. Yep. Whoa, easy. Back to you, pal. Girl?
Chaps and boots made here, folks. Looking to trade a pelt or two there. So, what do you have for me? All right, let's have a look. I've run this stall all the way from here to the border. The northern border, that is. And I've never been out of work.
Much appreciated. Lightens my load.
Quality hide makes the hardiest clothes around. Don't doubt it. must have heard of Tatanka, the buffalo down in Hennigan's stead. Big as a stagecoach, and twice as hard to kill. Dakota, tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. Travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed, it's about knowing the land. Every one of my garments is a little different, because every pelt is a little different. You'll find them nowhere else. Best trapper I ever knew, my fourth wife, native. He'd find a trail while the bloodhound was still sniffing its own ass. Hell of a woman, rest her soul. If you ever get the train up north, be sure to look out the window just before you get to Roanoke. I saw a white elk up there once. I went back on foot, of course, but nothing. A lot of folk hunt, but not so many know their way around a needle and thread. It's good business, I'm telling you. Tall trees, big valley, Roanoke. I run this stall just about everywhere. Best way to source the skins. I'd wager I can travel faster with this stall in tow than you or anyone can with nothing but a horse and a saddle. It's not about speed, it's about knowing the land. don't sell to stores. You want my wares? Right here's the one place to find them. Here, should do the trick. Good hunting.
Tailored outfit, right over here.
Last chance to buy or sell.
Wait.
Yep.
Let's go, boy.
Yep.
Welcome back. Right, let's see.
Okay, fella.
How you doing?
Howdy.
The fire's warm. You're welcome to share it with me. You trust me then?
Guess so.
Sometimes we must trust each other, even when we don't know each other. Or else we walk this life alone. For all I know, you're a thief and a killer, but I rely on my instincts to tell me otherwise. Yes, I see in your eyes that you're not a bad man. Like I was riding through the Heartlands the other day, and cut through someone's land. It looked like an old pig farm. When a couple called me over from the house. Very nice man and woman. Very friendly. You would think this is fine, Keno? And they keep saying that a traveler like me deserves some rest and refreshment, inviting me to stay for dinner. I was tired and I was hungry, but mi corazonada, the feeling in my gut said no. I don't know why, but I trusted it.
Oh yeah?
Then the very next day, a man warns me to stay away from that place. So I live by my instincts. I'm also real fast with a gun, which helps me when the instincts fail me. Well, I've sat long enough. You rest here as long as you need.